Morning guys, today is October 8, 2016. That is Aaron. We're going to check out from this hotel and today's the last day for breakfast after 8 days and 7 nights here. Aaron, you want to put some cereal on top? Go, put some cereal. It's very nice. There's no cocoa pops. Oh, maybe we can put, Adam, put the cornflake. It's nice as well, the cornflake, remember? Okay then. Dry apricot. You took dry apricot. Baby, coconut. This one. Oh, okay. Look here with the dried coconut. How's it? Nice? Great. Now you become your own chef, huh? You want some curry puff? Oh, I don't think they have curry puff today. You want frankfurters? Okay, take the plate. Take the plate, baby. Prince, the samosa is very nice. Aaron, the samosa is like curry puff, but in triangle shape. That is Prince. Don't take so much, baby. Baby, do you like the food here? You like? You want to come back here? This is Spring.
Hello, good morning.
That is Aaron. He's going to add more cocoa pops. Is it cocoa pops? No. I don't know what it's like.
When I turn it in a very weird way, cocoa pops just fell out of it.
Okay. This is my husband.
Hi, nice to meet you.
This is Roy. So now you meet him.
How may I address?
Jack.
Jack.
Jack Daniel.
Okay, okay. Thank you, bro.
Yeah, I think he's from Sabah as well.
Oh.
Yeah. But I didn't tell him that you were born there. Aaron, do you have any wish?
You were born in Sabah.
Baby? Today is our last day for breakfast. Do you have anything to say?
I wish all my friends come.
Okay. You always wake up late, Aaron.
I'll check out this place at 12.
Okay.
PM.
Okay.
At night.
Great.
Before
no. Let's consider one day. No. No. You want to come back here again? When? next holiday will be a winter. Winter break. You want to ski? Okay. You still have your ski gears? Ski clothes?
I never got my ski gear yet.
Okay, you can just ski.
I want a snowboard.
Maybe it doesn't fit you anymore. Because it was last year.
Do you like here or Germany? What do you like?
No.
Why do you like here so much? Why?
Because in Germany, sometimes we don't speak English and doesn't have any friends. I've got one friend. What's his name again? The guy from the hotel.
I can't remember. So I'll be. Is it? I can't remember. You have lots of friends.
Only one friend from there.
Okay. So I'll see you guys later.